be back for 3 o'clock.
Thank you.
It's something that's going around, I think. I'll try and get back in Monday. Thanks.
Who is it?
Mr. Procter? I'm from the police. Could you open up, please? So, you are Charles Procter, owner of a green Renault registration number X276JJA.
Yeah.
I'm sure you heard about the incident in the garage yesterday. I wondered if you saw anything out of the ordinary when you parked your car.
No.
Okay. Thanks for your time.
Do you know why he did it? I mean, there must have been a reason, right? Did you find a notice on it?
What makes you think it was suicide, Mr. Procter?
Oh, cars don't just burn themselves, do they?
No, they don't. Did you know the deceased, Mr. Paul Ferguson? He only lived a few doors up.
No, I didn't. I was just curious.
Good evening, Mr. Ferguson.
Good evening. afternoon. I'm from the police. Are your parents home?
No, but my mum should be back soon.
Oh, good. Actually, it was you that I wanted to talk to. Do you mind if I come in? It's about a fire that happened a couple of days ago. We think that you may be able to help us with our inquiries. Don't take a couple of minutes. Thank you. You've heard about this fire? On the other side of the common?
I heard something about that.
Well, the man that died, you knew him, right?
No, I don't think so.
Paul? Paul Ferguson?
No, sorry, I don't know him.
Well, of course you do. You were with him on his last day. You must remember, you were with your dog, and he was with you.
That's not my dog. It was this man who asked me to watch him for 5 minutes a couple of days ago. Fact is, he never came back, so I'm trying to get my mum to keep him. He's called Rufus, which isn't a great name for dogs, but... to him? Was he your friend?